Welcome to the Soaring Gardens Artists Retreat. My name is David Ostwald, and I'm a trustee of the Aura Lerman Charitable Trust, and I had the great good fortune to be married to Aura for the last 6 years of her life, until she died, most unfortunately, in 1998. It was her desire that the trust should be established to protect and promote her works, and to establish an artist residency here at Soaring Gardens. Aura purchased this property in the early 1970s, at a time when she was making her way as best she could, doing part-time teaching jobs. But she wanted a place to paint landscapes. As it happened, a friend of hers lived nearby here in Pennsylvania, and when Aura came to visit, her friend said, "It's time to find you a place." And they got in the car and drove around until they came across this property. It was for sale, but Aura said, "Oh no, this is much too big and much too expensive." Her friend said, fortunately for us, "Buy it." Here at Soaring Gardens, we have 23 acres and a large house and a studio building next to it. A year after the residency was established in 2000, an artist who had a church nearby, about 10 minutes drive away, gifted the church to the trust, and we now have two wonderful spaces.
This house was built in 1850 by two brothers who came from here, went to California, actually made money in the gold rush, and came back and bought a section of land. This is the house that they built. They did a very elegant set of front rooms with elaborate woodwork. A large portion of the art library is here in this front room, and the residents are often very grateful to have all these resources available. The downstairs bedroom looks out into the garden. Privacy is assured because there's nobody nearby. The kitchen is fully equipped with everything that you need to cook for yourself in an elegant fashion or a rustic one. It's a wonderful large window, beautiful place to cook and be able to look out at the same time. The house is on two floors, and this is the stairway up to the second floor. We are now upstairs, where there are three bedrooms, a study, and a bathroom. This is the larger bedroom at the top of the stairs, a very comfortable bed for two, and views out into the garden. This is the upstairs study, a wonderful place for writers. It sports original floors with beautiful wide boards and more of the library. This is the first of the smaller bedrooms and the second of the smaller bedrooms with charming old wallpaper and sloping ceiling. This is the room that we call the zoo. It houses a large portion of Aura's collection of objects that she used in her paintings. These animals come from Oaxaca, Mexico, primarily. She fell in love with the animals, so she collected not only for purposes of using in her paintings, but because she loved them.
We are in the upper studio at Soaring Gardens. This was Aura's favorite place to paint, with windows that look out over the pond and off to the endless mountains in the distance. The lower studio is appropriate for people who want to work on heavy pieces or three-dimensionally. It has a concrete floor. This entire building actually was originally a machine shop, and Aura converted it into these studios. We're downstairs in our second space. This is a church that was built in 1903 by the Ladies' Aid Society of Bunnell Hill. This wonderful space is perfect for two artists. Downstairs, there is a bedroom, a bathroom, kitchen, and the sitting room. And upstairs, there are two separate studio spaces. It's a perfect place for one or two artists. We can accommodate, during the course of the summer, about 20 artists. They can come three or four here in the house, or no more than two in the church. We have three committees that review the applications: a visual arts committee, a music committee, because we have both composers and musicians, and a writers committee.
Residencies are available from mid-May to mid-September. Once you're here, the time is yours. We do not ask you to produce anything or to show us what you do. If you need 2 weeks to lie in a hammock, then that's exactly how you should use the time. This is a quiet, creative space. It's a time to create in tranquility. We encourage people to apply in groups, so that we know that they're compatible with each other and will enjoy working with each other. Applications are due March 10th, and there is detailed information on our website, soaringgardens.com.